surprise contact. Down.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Fucking raiders. Always targeting
Bingo.
Traitors. They deserve everything we do to them.
Hey. Over here. Hell yeah.
just get the hell out of here. Got no reason to hang around and get shot. Hold out for the others. Like, oh, it's off. Don't you die on me!
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Come on, man. They ain't going.
What?
End of the line.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
That ain't it. Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Maybe?
Please, go on.
Nope.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks.
Nah, that ain't
it. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But
maybe?
Well, we do have one idea.
Nope.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like...
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.